I think art has a really immense power to communicate science in a way that's emotionally impactful for people. My name is Courtney Mattison, and I'm an artist and ocean advocate. I create really large-scale ceramic sculptural installations inspired by coral reefs and other threatened marine ecosystems in order to celebrate their exotic beauty and also highlight the threats that they face, a lot of them caused by humans, including climate change. I started creating really large-scale ceramic sculptural installations in graduate school when I was a master's student in environmental studies at Brown University, taking coursework there and also at the Rhode Island School of Design. Sometimes people think that the pieces in my sculptural installations are real corals, but they're actually hand sculpted from ceramic, stoneware and porcelain, and then glazed. And I hand build everything, I don't use molds. The series that I've been working on for the past 6 years is called Our Changing Seas. I have one piece, my original, is at the AAAS headquarters. I feel a deep connection to corals and coral reefs for some reason. I fell in love with them back when I was a teenager and I learned to scuba dive, and I love the idea of creating ceramic sculptural work that is so large that I can create piece by piece very slowly and intricately to build over time into a gigantic reef, just like corals do. Coral reefs are immensely threatened right now, especially from climate change, but also from overfishing, ocean acidification, and land-based sources of pollution, which cumulatively are all threatening coral reefs to the point where they may be functionally extinct by the end of this century. It's really scary because coral reefs are so crucial to the functioning of really key habitat that supports 25% of all the species in the ocean. I'm really grateful to AAAS for their support in allowing me to exhibit my work to the public and for caring so much about communicating science to the public realm. I really applaud AAAS for the work they're doing.